crazy, feeling so stupid. Look at him. Man, I thought I was stealing. Look at this man. Over here look like the man off of, bro, what? Stop playing with me, bro. They thought I was stealing. Now they feeling stupid, nigga. Cause they caught D'Anthony with all this stuff, nigga. I ain't caught me with nothing, nigga. I ain't had nothing. I want your badge number. What's your badge number? Jamin. Yep. Look at him. Thought I was stealing. Goofy. Looking dumb. Nigga, stop playing with me. Nigga, looking dumb. Stop playing with me, nigga. I ain't had nothing in my bag. Nigga, you sound crazy, nigga. Pocket full of money, nigga. Now how dumb do you look? Now look at him. Say hello to the live, sir. Hey, look how dumb you look, y'all. Look how dumb you look. Looking stupider than... That nigga looks stupid. Just dumb. You look pitiful. You look pitiful. Because you think me and my mans were stealing? You look pitiful. Pitiful. Look at you. Look, you look so stupid. Do you believe how dumb you look right now? You look so dumb. You look so stupid. This is crazy. You look dumb, nigga. You look stupid.
这个警察都快被整得疯了，但是一点办法都没有。这个事情大家估计也听出来了，你看这个小孩啊，看起来我估计还不到十岁啊，就是他跟另外的一个朋友啊，在超市里面偷东西，他的这个朋友被抓到了啊，被搜出赃物了，但是这个小孩身上什么也没有啊，反倒还有个钱包，钱包里还有不少钱，有不少现金。警察来了之后呢，他就没完没了的在现场骂所有的人，骂警察呀，骂工作人员啊。这个超市的工作人员发现他身上没有搜到东西嘛，于是就让警察现在带着他去监控室里面啊，看监控找证据。
How dumb do you feel, sir? Out of 1 through 10, how dumb do you feel?Feeling dumb as hell, huh? Look at him. Oh, I'ma save it. This bitch going everywhere, nigga. I got 42 viewers. You see that, nigga? You're going viral, nigga. You and all your lame ass. Look at them. I'll smack you too, nigga.
The what?
Yeah, little snitch. I ain't do shit, nigga. I don't know what you talking about. I'll fire on your ass, nigga. What, you want a scrap? You want a scrap? Yeah, I'll knock the plaque off your teeth, nigga. You better go brush them, bitch, before they get yellow, nigga. You better stop playing with me, nigga.I'm my mama, bro. Y'all, I ain't having a seat nowhere, nigga. I ain't sitting down, nigga. You got to tase me, nigga. Look at him. Looking so stupid. Looking so dumb. Look how dumb you look. Don't need stress, because when I catch you off bounds, oh, nigga, it's oh for you. And if I catch you off duty, oh for you too. And y'all think I was still in there? You just look so dumb right now.Cause you caught my mans with a bottle of E&J. Now how dumb do you look? So stupid. Nigga, you sound... Look, you look dumb, don't you? Cause you thought I was stealing, huh? Now I ain't going nowhere. You're gonna have to both tase me. I promise you, on my mama, nigga, you're gonna have to tase me until I scream, nigga. Or you're gonna have to kill me something, nigga. Cause you're gonna have to force me, nigga. I don't care, nigga. Everybody on these bitches laughing at you. They're all laughing at you.Cause you look stupid. Cause you look dumb. Nah. Look, grandma, that's my grandma right there. They think I was stealing. They look dumb. Nah. Think I was stealing, nigga. I ain't take shit, nigga, on my soul, nigga.
Stop talking.
Nah.
啊、哦，这个男孩的奶奶终于来了，既拯救了警察，也拯救了我啊！这个世界终于是安静了。大家可以想象一下，我翻译这段字幕的时候，我都快崩溃了。这小孩说话，反正我是又好笑，因为他实在是喋喋不休，听得我头都快炸了。但是你看他现在安静了，对吧？但是
，Try knock your ass out. You too, nigga. What you wanna do? Looking at me like you got a problem or something? Yeah, smack your ass on live in front of everybody, nigga. What you wanna do, nigga? What you wanna do, little bitch? I'll beat the shit out of both you little bitch ass boys. Fucking fiend. Look at him, fiend. Snitch ass little bitch.Ain't take shit, now you feeling dumb. So off-brand ass jean jacket, bitch, and your shitty ass Nikes. Boy, if I catch y'all niggas off bound, nigga, on my mama, nigga. If I catch y'all niggas off bound, nigga, I'm beating the shit out of both you niggas, nigga. Fuck is you talking about, nigga? I'ma choke blood up both you niggas' throat, nigga. Look at him. Hey, let me get your badge number. No, let me get that badge number. No, you gonna have to tase me like I told your mans. Like I told your mans, you gonna have to tase me, nigga. You gonna have to tase me.You gonna have to tase me. I'll smack all you niggas and choke blood up all y'all niggas' throats, nigga. Stop playing with me, nigga. I'm on tip, nigga. Stop playing with me, nigga. Y'all niggas wanna do, nigga. Y'all think y'all gonna lock me in here, nigga? I'm my mama. Nigga, stop playing with me. I'll smack the shit out of these niggas on camera, nigga. Stop playing with me. What y'all want to do? You want to scrap or what? I should have fired on you because you over there think you're doing something with that little bitch-ass trespass order. I'll break that bitch-ass computer, nigga. Stop playing with me, nigga. I'll bitch get up right now with my mama. I'll beat the shit out you in front of your mans. And if your man shot your feet, he gonna get his ass whooped too, nigga. Fuck is you talking about? I'm on tip, nigga. What you want to do, nigga? I'll put some hand sanitizer on my hand and open hand your bitch-ass, nigga. I don't care, bro. I don't care. I don't care, nigga. I'm not care. I don't care. I'm not worried about him. I'm not worried about him or you, bitch ass nigga. Fuck is you talking about? I don't give a fuck, nigga. You hurt me. I'm a mama, bitch. I'm a bitch until your shit leaking, nigga. I'm a mama, nigga. Keep laughing like I'm gonna come over here and break your bitch ass nose, nigga. Yo, you too, nigga. I'll break both you niggas' nose, nigga. I'll break your niggas' nose by hitting your head together, nigga. Stop playing with me, nigga. Y'all some bitch ass nigga. Stop playing with me, bro.
这段视频总长15分钟啊！我跟上帝发誓啊，这小孩除了他奶奶刚来的那几秒钟稍微安静了一会儿，其他整整15分钟时间，他根本一秒就没有休息，他喋喋不休的骂所有的人。你看他这个言语中间充满了侮辱啊、歧视啊，还有这种攻击啊、威胁的这种语言。如果他是个成人的话，早就被警察摁在地上电了100回了。但明明他是个小孩嘛，警察拿他完全一点办法都没有。生活在欧美国家的朋友啊，应该都知道未成年人的这种威力啊，尤其是这种黑人小孩。他们之所以这么嚣张啊，有很重要的一个原因，就是欧美国家对于未成年人这个保护啊非常的严格，就警察真的是很难管他们，导致他们就更加的无法无天。而且你从另外一个方面去分析啊，就你从法律的去层面去真的去分析这个事情，就以这个视频为例子啊，就上期我跟大家介绍了在美国这个 anti-profanity 就是骂警察方面的这个法律是怎么样的。那么违法与否的其中一个关键性问题就是他现在这个行为啊能否被认定他是对公众有潜在或者有及时的这个威胁。但你看啊，这帮小孩，这些小孩都惊着呢，因为他们会互相教，而他们的长辈也会教他们。所以你看啊，他这个全程啊嘴巴是不停在骂所有的人，但是你行动上行为上基本上还算是配合警察的。肢体上只要不跟警察发生冲突，又因为是小孩子，警察还真的就很难说他们对公众产生了威胁，也很难说他们妨碍公务啊什么之类的。所以海外的朋友明白为什么熊孩子那么熊了吧，就因为警察真的拿他们没什么办法。但是啊，他们也不是无敌的，如果说真的能够被警察抓到什么把柄，被成功真的定罪的话，一旦被送到 Juvenile Detention Center 未成年的这种监狱啊，那在里面是个场景我也给大家看一下。虽然这是一个电视节目啊，但是真实的情况真的就是这个样子的，而且还有过之无不及。美国从1970年代开始啊，对于少年犯就经常采用这种被称为 Scare Straight Program 啊，就是吓死你计划啊，基本上就是这个样子的。这个狱警啊，从少年犯从他们进门开始啊，就对着他们贴着脸脸对脸的大喊大叫，而且还真的会邀请一些真实的犯人来吓唬他们，就像我们现在在视频里看到的这个样子。
Your mama, you kill your mama, where you gonna be at? Right in here with them. You ain't got your mama then. What you gonna do?
What you got your mama for? Ask me, what you with your mama for?
All I did was defend myself. I was only trying to defend myself.
Sir?
I don't care if your arm's hurt. Keep going.
And that's what happens when you go to jail. You don't have a choice.
I don't give a crap. Knock him out.
这种以暴制暴的这种方式啊，让很多这种饱受熊孩子之苦的成年人啊，就认为就应该这么对他们，他们就欠收拾，包括很多父母在内啊。因为这些少年犯如果要经历这种吓死你这种计划啊，他的父母是要签字同意的，必须征求他父母的这个同意。毕竟这个方式啊还是蛮极端的，所以法律层面上面父母的同意呢是必须的，是必不可少的。虽然说这么多年来啊，一直有很多人反对这种方式， 但是一定程度上我是同意这种处理方式的，因为心理学上有一定的这个道理。因为小孩子啊，他在认识这个世界的时候会经历很多的这个阶段，那么最开始成长的时候，小婴儿是没有同情，没有什么共情的这个能力的，因为他们没有思考的能力，导致他们会认为他们就是这个世界的中心，整个世界就是在围绕着他们的感官来转的。随着慢慢的这个长大，小孩子才开始逐渐认识到了主观和客观啊，世界有什么不同啊。其中的一个标志性的一个行为，就是大概从三岁开始啊，小孩子就会开始尝试着撒谎。撒谎啊，根本不依赖感官，而是一个理智的思考的一个产物。撒谎意味着他们开始能够分得清主观和客观的这个世界了。但是有一些孩子啊，可能是因为教育啊，或者说是其他的一些原因啊，在长大之后依然保持了这种叫做 egocentrism， 就是说是依然去认为自己是世界的这个中心啊，没有发展出辨别自己和别人啊主观和客观的这个区别，这样他们就肯定没有共情啊，没有什么同情的这个能力。大家知道共情就是sympathy 和共情 empathy 的区别嘛，就是同情啊是站在你自己的这个角度上面啊，觉得一个人你觉得他很可怜，共情呢是你能站在他的角度上真的去能够感受到他的这种可怜。有这个 egocentrism 的这些人啊，他是有可能能够感受到别人的这个可怜的，但是不会认为跟自己有什么关系。就举个例子啊，比如说我现在很同情你啊，你身中三刀啊，一定很疼对吧，啊，但是不好意思，我现在必须要去上厕所了。啊，就是共情呢，就是你能够体会到这个人啊身中三刀的这个疼，而且并且你能够从他的这个角度上去考虑他的需要啊，他怎么去帮助他。而这些保持了自我中心没有共情能力的这些小孩子，一旦他就是在继续长大，其中的一部分就很有可能就会去犯罪。这个时候啊，如果有一个强有力的一个外力让他们认识到这个世界并不是围着他来转的，这样就有可能会打通他与别人沟通的这个意愿和产生啊共情能力的这个可能，同时也有可能会让他们去产生啊，就能够重新审视自己的这个行为啊，并且在未来把错误行为所带来的这个风险啊，也能加入他们思考的这个公式里面。这里我重申一下，很多人反对这种以暴制暴的这种方式啊，认为对于小孩子的这个弊大于利啊，我也清楚其实中间有一些很明显的一些弊端啊，但是中国你看俗话说啊，棍棒底下出孝子嘛，对吧？对于极端的一些暴力的少年犯，我认为啊，以暴制暴呢有它的道理。好，那么警察 vs 小孩子很明显也是小孩子胜，那么还有什么警察怕的东西吗？我们再看视频。